We get asked pretty frequently whether or not people should keep those sycamore trees when they come out of their yard. Check out this Quartersawn grain. I'd say it's worth keeping. We use a lot of this stuff. It's got a very unique grain. Kind of